Hello everyone, SilvrWingsDragon here. I'm with the fourth part of Amnesia, the Dark Descent, but there's a thing. Last time I was recording, you saw that it dropped out, and I wasn't able to continue from that point, but I'll try and continue from as close to that point as I can, so here we go. I haven't done this since last night, so looking forward to it. That face is still so unnerving. It's like an upside-down bleeding baby's head or something. Oh boy. There's the gooey stuff. Before I found this and then it just stopped working, I don't know why. Possibly because it's terrifying. What's going on? A nice huge pile of blood, but there's no actual anything. Oh, okay.
The 22nd of June, 1839.
What happened?
It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse.
Took a turn for the worse.
An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object.
That's odd.
Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Maybe in your head. How about no? What's going on? Hello? Okay. I don't know what that was. Was it disappearing Monster Man of Doom? Or Rattle McChains? Why do I keep hearing wood when... Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, cool. Okay. It's secure. Cool. No. No, no. Ooh, we don't like this place. I don't like it at all. Use it and not feel horribly guilty. but it's just a door. Okay. Pulley. It's not even a puzzle. A disappointingly weak puzzle. Disappointingly. What's in the rest of this place? Oh, oh. Yay! Do people always use their tinder boxes? So I have like 20. Yeah, I have 22. I don't know, man. What's in here? Where's this? Oh, it's okay. Okay. No.
25th of June, 1839. I feel the need to continue this journal, even though it was intended for my journey to Africa. This must be something very important. I just know.
How do you know?
I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly.
Are you sure you're not insane?
I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings.
It's crazy.
Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing. I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care, and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
Now let me get this right. You think that ice... I mean, that glass is like ice and remelts itself? Like it's still liquid? Like forever? Like partially liquid forever? I don't think so.
Getting closer somehow.
Do I want to get closer? I don't want to get closer, do I? Maybe I should go back to that puzzle. I think so. I think back to the puzzle. It's a good direction. The other puzzle. Right? But before we go down there, let's save. Right? Never be too... I'm a wimp, okay? And after the last episode, you can't fault me. Alright. Spinny, spinny. Actually, keep that open. Open this. Whoa, key? Random arms and legs everywhere, puddles of blood. Oh, very normal. Here. Nowhere else. I hope. Let's not have this be normal anywhere else. Ever. How about I just don't? How about. You know what? Why? Fine, wander around in the dark and go insane. You'd like that? You'd like that? You guys like that. You like it when I'm insane. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, I was here before. This is... Oh. Oops. Oh my goodness. Let's just go down that hole. Down and down we go. If we explode, nobody knows. Holy shit, what the fuck? No. How about no? I'll go down there. No? I... don't want to be down here. What was that about? Nothing happened. Okay. Cellar. Okay. He crashed through the surface. The dark Atlantic water smothered him as he struggled to make sense of the situation. I don't like that. What just happened? What happened? What's going on? Water. Okay. What? I don't get it. Okay. What is it? Oh, oh. Apparently it hurts you. Okay. That's not. Apparently kills you. I don't like this. Nope. Okay, fine. Nope. You're not gonna get me. Nope. Wait. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, that's perfect. Hmm? there's 10 million books here. Good luck. Go over there. Rawr. No! Come get me, fuck man. Cause you can't. My elite jumping skills. No, you can't get me! I'm too cool for you. Oh, wait. There's a switch in there. I have to go back. I'm really not good at this. How am I alive? How am I missing so much? Oh. Okay. Okay, something opened. Let's get there, wherever there is. Yay! I win. Oh, there's another one. Go over there. I'm gonna take this. Ooh, it's a human torso. That's disgusting. No! That was... my happy. Oh, there. Okay. I'm good. Hold on, you damn Trask. I am not a delicious nom. You cannot has of me. Oh, there's a lever. Oh no, it's so little. Is that a child's hand? Oh, that's so messed up. Oh, way over there. Ah! Nope, 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 nope. I was on the crate! But I was on the crate. I was on the crate! How to kill me? Fine. Alright. This can be a little better planned out. Yes. I promise. Oh my god. Fuck. No! No, what you're up to. You leave me the fuck alone. Yummy, yummy. Oh, this messed up. Nice huge snack. Go over there, eat. You horrific, horrible, nasty thing. No! Meow, meow! Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What's that for? Why do I want a needle? Why do I want a needle? I don't like you. Oh God, go away, please. Why do I want a needle? Okay, and? Something in the other room I need to fuck. No. This is not Fluttershy approved. Go away. But oh, I don't like you. Go over there. Yes, okay, fine, great. Let me out. Something large brushed against his leg and he felt himself being dragged along by the current of the beast. He pushed himself to the surface. Help, he cried, as the ocean swallowed him again. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of water monsters. I have a feeling behind this door. There's another one, waiting to eat the arms of children and the torsos of men. And I can wait until tomorrow to experience that, so I guess I'll see you guys later. If you want to subscribe, there will be more tomorrow. Feel free to like and comment, and I'll see you later.